He really does look like Frieza. How in the world did he come back?
Use the Dragon Ball.
So, whether or not you did keep me waiting. The hour of my revenge is at hand.
You really have changed, haven't you?
I changed colors to make it easier to understand. You may call me Golden Frieza. And you seem to be aware that this change affects more than just my appearance. So, you're still just a Super Saiyan?
No, not exactly. I have the power of a Super Saiyan God gone Super Saiyan! Think about that!
You noticed me? This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes! So, guess who's back? It's Cooler! Who's that? He looks just like Frieza!
You weren't expecting this, were you?
I didn't empty handed either. I have been reborn with new power! Come, today our family will stand astride the universe once more!
So you think we'll let that happen?
This one's mine to deal with.
You can handle Frieza.
Thank you, Vegeta.
You're also taking on this form. Then you'll do it. But even the two of you have no chance of defeating me.
There's nothing in the universe we can't handle.
So this is a strawberry sundae? It seems to be using that ice cream stuff as a base.
And this is a fruit. It reminds me of the planet Mammy with giant frog brains. So juicy and delicious.
Hello? Can you hear me?
What is it?
We are in a lot of trouble. Hello?
That sounds like your problem. Why don't you handle it on your own?